here to celebrate Dean Hazeltine's last Engin0090 lecture, but that does not mean Barrett is retiring. Barrett will be returning next year to continue to help with the course.
Like thousands of Brown alumni, I received my introduction to management and business in Engin0090.
One of the first things many incoming freshmen are told as they embark on their Brown journey is you have to take Engin0090 with Professor Barrett Hazeltine, because the man is a living legend.
For nearly 60 years at Brown, this professor of engineering has developed a loyal following of accomplished students and alumni who have studied not circuits or signals, but rather managerial decision-making and entrepreneurship and the philosophy and ethics of technological innovation, especially as it's applied to development and social issues.
I want to thank Barrett for being such a kind person. He's one of the warmest people, the most supportive mentor I've ever met in my life. You're a symbol of what Brown is to me and to so many other people, and we'll carry that forward forever. Thank you, Barrett.
This institution really does respect people who are different and willing to march to a different drummer, and I'm grateful.
The aims of a liberal education are to understand the world around the student, and to understand or at least recognize ethical issues, and to understand numbers and quantitative arguments. And I think management, entrepreneurship, and so forth really do these things, and do it in a way that's engaging and exciting, and will have a lasting effect. So thank you all very much for coming. I'm going to shut up because I'm afraid I'm going to start crying. It's a great honor to be here. Thank you.